I'm like all the rest. If I just turn away when I see how you're dressed, if I shut myself off so I can't hear you cry, what good am I if I go and don't do? If I see and don't see, if I look right through you, if I turn a deaf ear to the thunder in the sky, what good am I when you softly weep and I hear in my head what you say in your sleep? Then I freeze at the moment like the rest who don't try. What good am I then to others in me if I had every chance and yet still fail to see? If my hands are tied, must I not wonder why then? Who tied them and why? And where must I have been? What good am I if I say foolish things and I laugh in the face of what's just turn my back while you silently die?